track. Alright, we'll do a lot of sprint work, explosive stuff. Have a break, lunch. After lunch, we go to the gym. Again, work on our explosive power. Go to the field. Team training was a little bit later. Club training was at night. Go to the field early. Work on skills. Yeah, that's the one thing you've got to keep on working. Alright, they talk about 10,000 hours, 10,000 skill repetitions. Okay, before you get to the stage. Unconscious competence. Right, before you can do something instinctive. And then we have team training. Because what we wanted was to be the best we can be. That if our chance come along, we can take it. Now my goals for that year was I wanted to play 4 games for the provincial side. That was my goal. 2 off the bench. Impress the coaches that the last 2 games, I'll be the starting player for the following year. I got my chance the second game in the season. I was expecting it to come at the end. I got mine in the second game. Okay, but because I prepared well, because I worked very hard, I was ready to take my opportunity. I ended up, end of the season, one of the top try scorers in the league, and I was rewarded for my effort to go on the Springbok tour to Europe. Never played a test till about 3 years later, but I went on the Springbok tour. Springbok tour is the national team touring to Europe, so we played against Italy, France,